For this project, I'm using double wall cardboard. For the chair base, the direction of the hole must be perpendicular to the waist, so you can easily bend the cardboard. Make a spiral shape in the middle using galvanized steel wire. Here I'm using screws and nuts instead of gluing it because it's stronger.